Hey, it's Taylor with Uncaffeinated. Making videos is hard and takes years of practice. Here are 5 filmmaking tips I wish I knew sooner. Number 1, shutter speed. You need double your frame rate on that bottom number to get proper motion blur in your videos. Right now, I'm shooting 4K 24p, 24 frames a second, and my shutter speed is 1 over 50. So how do you get there when it's bright? Well, you can use shades, you can use frosted panels, but the most practical way is ND filters. This is a variable ND, and it has stops that you can slide back and forward to control how much light you're getting. My favorite variable ND is the Peter McKinnon Polar Pro. Also, that's not an ad. I spent $300 on one, and I think it's the best. Second thing is getting good with your hands. Wait, not like that. Shooting handheld is vitally necessary at every stage in filmmaking. I have friends that shoot on Red. They shoot handheld for like all of their stuff. To get better quickly, incorporate 3 moves into your videos. The pan, the dolly, and the tilt. Practicing these often is going to help you get much better faster. 3, practice with manual focus. Being good at manual focus is a requirement at high levels of filmmaking. The main move you need to learn here is the rack focus. You start on an object far away, pulling it in to where you perfectly land on the object that you're trying to go to. That was great, now do it 100 times. 4th thing, edit, post, edit, post. My biggest mistake early on was not posting enough. You do not get better at editing by just watching YouTube videos. You do not get better at editing by just going to film school. You get better at editing by getting that blade tool and chopping up clips. Posting is a necessary end to this cycle. It allows you to be vulnerable and finish the project. You're avoiding criticism, just post it. 5th thing, practice mixing audio. I suck at audio. I used to suck, I still suck, and I probably will suck in the future, but I'm slowly getting better at it. You can also not suck, but it starts with learning that audio is maybe even more important than video. One of my mentors once said, "Good audio saves a bad video. Bad audio ruins a good video." The way to practice this is play around with the compressor, the limiter, and the EQ effect in your editing software. Mess around with these, look up some YouTube videos, you'll be fine. All right, that was my 5 filmmaking tips that I wish I knew sooner. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't. Please subscribe for more filmmaking content, and I'll see you in the next one.